to the enemy's flagship. You've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframe with it. Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframe with it.
No, that's movement pattern.
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others.
What?
Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see, they've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcements?
Hardpoint 4, reload.
The reinforcements will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battleframe escort, Colonel.
Then they will deal with the escorting fleet at LCS.
Only enemy ships are able to evade ion cannon. We'll have to see those frigates exhausted in 1 minute, Colonel.
You really expect me to do all that in 5 minutes? Anton, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'll be Colonel forever anyway.
The Colonel is not fighting alone! Show him what we're made of!
30 seconds left.
Those Russian pilots are on a suicide mission and they know it.
What the hell? Isn't that just one battleframe? Shut down already!
Purging!
Battleframe squadrons, kill that red Terminator!
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframe with it.
No, there's movement pattern.
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others. Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
All damage is at 30%.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. They won't hit a battleframe with it.
No, this movement pattern. Battleframes!
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others. Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can.
Hardpoint 4, reloaded and ready.
The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit
battleframes!
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others.
What?
Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see. They've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframes.
No, this movement pattern. Battleframes!
advised, the red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others.
What? Hardpoint 4.
Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are decoys.
Let's see. We've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battle-frame escort cover.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Hardpoint 4.
Negative, Colonel. Enemy ships are here to evade the ISS. We have to sink those frigates if they will be exhausted in 1 minute, Colonel.
Expect me to do all that in 5 minutes. And all your expectations seem to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'm the Colonel forever.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframe with it.
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others.
What?
Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see, we've got 3 capital ships on their side, 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battleframe escort cannon.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Colonel, you'll have to sink those frigates after you're done with the 3 capital ships.
I expect you to do all that in 5 minutes. And all your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'll be Colonel forever anyways.
Enemy's flagship! 30 seconds lead up.
Those Russian pilots are on a suicide mission and they know it.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't shoot battleframe with it.
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others.
What?
Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see, we've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battleframe escort cannon.
We will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Negative, Colonel. Enemy ships are able to evade ion cannon. You'll have to sink those frigates after you start will be exhausted in 1 minute, Colonel.
You really expect me to do all that in 5 minutes? And Dawn, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on the enemy's destroyer. Sunk! I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'll be Colonel forever anyways.
Colonel, 30 it's seconds here. Show them what we're made of!
Those Russian pilots are on a suicide mission.
What the hell? Isn't that just one battle frame? Shoot down already!
ready.
Origin!
Battleframe Squadron, kill that red Terminator.
This is Captain of the Kirov Glass Destroyer Dominion. I'd like to request an additional minute be added to our ETA into the combat zone. We cannot charge the ion cannon in time if we have to rush into the combat area at max speed.
Negative, Captain. Colonel Andy will be killed by then. You have to arrive within given ETA.
Okay, that means we'll have to enter the AO without having our ion.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't see battleframes.
Intercept
the
model.
No, movement pattern. Battleframes!
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others. Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see. They've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to see them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 destroyers with battleframe escort gun.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Negative. Overbooster will be exhausted and one new main ion cannon. You'll have to sink those frigates after you're done with the 3 capital ships.
You really expect me to do all that in 5 minutes? Dawn, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you all serious killing. Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframe with it.
No, movement pattern. Battleframes!
All units, be advised. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others.
What?
Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see. They've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battleframe escort gun.
Enemy's flagship is escorting frigates and LCS.
Negative, Colonel. Enemy ships are either will be exhausted in 1 minute, Colonel. You have to sink those frigates at Colonel. You can see enemy LCS with only 1 shot of the particle cannon.
What do they expect you to do all that in 5 minutes? Anton, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'll be Colonel forever anyways.
30 seconds left.
The Colonel is not fighting alone! Show him what we're made of!
Those Russian pilots are on a suicide mission and they know it.
Purging!
What the hell? Isn't that just 1 battleframe? Shoot it down already!
Battleframe squadron, kill that red Terminator!
Sunk!
This is Captain of the Kirov Glass Destroyer Dominion. I'd like to request an additional minute be added to our ETA into the combat zone. We cannot charge.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframes.
Battleframes!
All units, be advised. The Red Machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of any other. 30%. Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Colonel, you can sink enemy LCS with only one shot of the possible cannon.
They've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
Hero of class destroyed with battle frame escort, Colonel.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Negative, Colonel. Enemy ships are able to evade the ion. You have to sink those frigates after you exhausted in 1 minute, Colonel.
You really expect me to do all that in 5 minutes? And Tom, your expectations never cease to change.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'll be Colonel forever anyways.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can.
Hardpoint 4,
the particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in gold. You won't hit battle frame.
All units, be advised. The Red Machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others.
Colonel, you can see enemy LCS with only one shot of the particle cannon.
Let's see, they've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 Kirov class destroyers with battle frame escort.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Overbooster will be exhausted in 1 minute, Colonel.
Negative, Colonel.
The enemy ships are able to evade ion cannon. You have to sink those frigates after you're done with the 3 capital ships.
You really expect me to do all that in 5 minutes? And Tom, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
30 Everyone seconds knows I'll be coming forever anyways.
Captain of the Kirov class destroyer Dominion. I'd like to request an additional minute be added to our ETA into the combat zone. We cannot turn.
Enemies destroyed!
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD.
The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon, Colonel. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit a battle frame with it.
All units, be advised. The Red Machine is approaching the flagship and
cruising the LCS with only 1 shot of the particle cannon.
Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see. They've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers.
Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon cover. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battle frame with it.
All units, revive. The red machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the other.
Colonel, you can shoot enemy out.
Focus your fire on that machine and all the others use as decoys.
Hardpoint 4.
Let's see. They've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
Reinforcement will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battleframe escort cannon.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Overbooster will be exhausted in 1 minute.
Ships are able to evade ion cannon.
You'll have to seek those frigates after you're done with the 3 capital ships.
You really expect me to do all that in 5 minutes? Anton, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not giving yourself killed first. I don't think I ever gave you first humans 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'm eternal forever anyway.
30 seconds left.
The Colonel is not fighting alone! Show me your freedom!
This is Captain of the Kirov class destroyer Dominion. I'd like to request an additional minute be added to our ETA into the combat zone. We cannot charge the ion cannon in time if we have to rush into the combat area at max speed.
Negative, Captain. Colonel Andy will be killed by then. You have to arrive within the... Get to the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on the HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon cover. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battleframe with it. Colonel, you can see enemy LCS with only 1 shot of the particle cannon.
3 times the speed of the others. Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are just decoys.
Let's see. They've got 3 capital ships on their side. 1 cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battleframe escort cannon.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Negative, Colonel. Enemy ships are able to evade ion cannon. You have to see those frigates exhausted in 1 minute, Colonel.
You didn't expect me to do all that in 5 minutes. Anton, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on not getting yourself killed first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'll be Colonel forever anyways.
Left.
The Colonel is not fighting alone! Show him what we're made of!
Those Russian pilots are on suicide mission and they know it!
We cannot charge the ion cannon in time if we have to rush into the combat area at max speed.
All enemy frigates destroyed.
Negative, Captain.
Colonel Andy will be killed by then. You have to arrive within given ETA.
Okay, that means we'll have to enter the AO without having our ion cannon ready. Colonel, I trust you. Sink all of the enemy ships that are also equipped with an ion cannon before we arrive. I should have hit the head back at the base. You know there's a toilet installed under your seat, right? Just enable the autopilot and use it. There's no time. Better to make a mess in my suit than get shot down. Making it true without your head, buddy.
To the enemy's flagship. We've marked it on your HUD. The overbooster won't last long. Make the most out of it while you can. The particle cannon is meant to be used as an anti-ship weapon cover. Don't waste it in dogfights. You won't hit battlefield.
All units, be advised. The Red Machine is approaching the flagship at 3 times the speed of the others. Focus your fire on that machine. All the others are decoys.
Let's see, they've got 3 capital ships on their side. One cruiser and 2 destroyers. I'm going to sink them first. What will be our reinforcement?
The reinforcement will be 2 Kirov-class destroyers with battle frame escort.
Then they will deal with the escorting frigates and LCS.
Negative, Colonel. The enemy ships are able to evade ion cannon. We'll have to sink those frigates after you exhaust them in 1 minute.
What do you expect me to do all that in 5 minutes? Anton, your expectations never cease to amaze me.
Yes, Colonel. Let's start by focusing on your ideas of fuel first. I don't want to have to give you posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Everyone knows I'll be Colonel forever anyways.
Seconds left.
The Colonel is not fighting alone! Show him what we're made of!
Those Russian pilots are on a suicide mission and they know it.
Model ready.
What the hell? Isn't that just 1 battle frame? Shoot down already!
Sunk.
Battle frame squadron, kill that red Terminator. This is Captain of the Kirov Clash Destroyer Dominion. I'd like to request an additional minute be added to our ETA into the combat zone. We cannot charge the ion cannon in time if we have to rush into the combat area at max speed.
Negative, Captain. Colonel Andy will be killed by then. You have to arrive within given ETA. The enemy has lost all of their major ships. However, those high-performance battle frames still pose a serious threat to you.
Sink all of the enemy ships that are also equipped with an ion cannon before we arrive.
I should have hit the head back at the base. You know there's a toilet installed under your seat, right? Just enable the autopilot and use it.
There's no time. Better make a mess in my suit than get shot down.
The maintenance crew will have your head, buddy.
Hardpoint 4, reserve ready. Point ready.
You can sink any LCS with only one shot of the particle cannon.
Hardpoint 4, reloaded and ready.
Reinforcements have arrived, Colonel. We have two Kirov class destroyers.
This is Captain of the Dominion. The Allied force has achieved air dominance in the area.
I advise you to regroup with the arriving friendly fleet, Colonel. It will be much safer for both you and the fleet.
To USAF,
you really did manage to sink all the enemy's capital ships before we arrived. Thank you for your commitment. This will drastically increase our survivability.
U.S.'s Third Fleet has returned.